In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by the last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood guarding against a nameless threat that all had forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power of the malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen at the gate, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
As a perfect swing
for killing chicken.
Wouldn't want to hurt you.
It'll take a lot more than that.
Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer. Come on.
Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough?
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
You should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear Hyle. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your gun.
I'm all right.
My blade shall rest in your throat.
Dear Hyle, remember your training.
These orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're mimics. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go.
Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
The Ahai will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
We must hide now, or we are both dead.
Is my only advantage.
Put the sword down, Ranger.
See for yourself.
Mordor.
Now do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
Killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
One of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
You will suffer for what you've done!
It's changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
Ever see a war, Chief?
A cop is neither getting to a war.
journey here, Gelar Mordor. These Aethildin, Starmoon, forged of Mithril, they hold memories of the ancient past. The knowledge within may be fair or ill.
Should reassign us to Noon. There's always trouble there.
Don't even try running, because I'll track you across all of Mordor if I have to!
Another one. Thought that captain would last longer than a previous one. I should have known better.
Oh.
You there!
Yeah, you, with the sad, pathetic look in your eyes.
Many thanks, Ranger.
Thanks a plenty, Stranger.
They was good warriors. One of them.
One of them was a not a warrior.
Whatever they were, they shouldn't have been dumb enough to stand so close to a fire when Ranger scars.
In. It dies by our hands.
Thank you.
Trouble around these parts. We could use some more warriors in our ranks.
I've heard rumors that the war chief is gonna send 100 berserkers here.
Ah, oh, great. More maggots fighting over the Grog.
Right. We don't need to join forces with nobody. We can handle our for the Gravewalker.
I have lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead, never knowing the stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
Turning?
Yep, it's distracted with the Grog, and then we get no new weapons. Stupid salty.
To be strung along for this long.
Ratbag served his purpose. They are.
Did something just move over there?
But what?
Ha 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 ha!
boys keep sounding the alarm, getting so I can't tell whether I should come running or not. Oh, let that man filth get under your skin. He's all flash. One good blow and I'll have him in the mud for good. You'll not dive on me, little sparrow!
You can't bet.
Ranger! You may think you have the upper hand, but wait till I blow my horn!
Knock it!
To be in charge. He's the most terrifying of all the Black Captains.
Been scarfed up by them other greedy globs.
Keep your eyes open for that grey leper scum.
If we kill them good, we'll all be captives.
The last place we want to be is the one place we are doomed to stay. A and the outcast fled into it to escape Gondor.
And it is here that the Dark Lord will gather his armies like pieces on a game board, unless we stop him.
He can figure out how to tame them around. They'd be much better at breaking rocks than laying roads. Enough!
Don't stop fighting, Ranger!
Finally, I'm free.
These men are not soldiers. They are not ready to die.
All things that live must die. Man alone faces the mystery of what is beyond death. Side to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal.
Nothing at all! I know it ain't dead. I'm no idiot, but...
Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers. I must take out the eyes of the camp.
You for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of poles.
Our leader in ages.
Did you hear that?
Yarding.
Crawl back under a rock with all the other maggots. Worst leader we've ever had.
What was that?
Any slave trying to escape will starve to death on the pole. Don't think you can get away. I'll punish you myself. Fight me blade to blade.
Thank you. So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
We'd meet again, higher than your chances of survival. I'm right on your heels, Ranger. Die like your family, soiling yourself in terror!
You're weak!
My death will haunt you!
It's the warriors that do the real work.
You can't get away!
There's
the ranger! Chase him down!
No one is hurt!
Free!
its Eldar shape.
Call themselves captains. They can barely figure out what's for dinner between a lot of them.
Before I chop off its head.
Bleed for me!
Thank you, Ranger.
Where do you reckon these slaves are gonna...
Did you hear that?
Whatever it was, he doesn't care his face for it.
From me, I'll chase you all over Mordor. No, 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 not. I know that trick.
Thank you.
Always come back.
That they're never alone.
When you stick a sword into something that's still alive, pull it out slowly so you can watch them squirm.
I just hear something.
Even in cages, these menfolk are surprisingly tough. We gotta come down on them.
Now is our best chance. Thank you. Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work for these Uruk. Thank you, Ranger.
No blood of Numenor is in my veins. I am a Northman, an exile. Halys never let me forget that, and Yoreth never cared.
To the Eldar, all men are the followers. Fleeting visitors who soon pass beyond.
Yeah.
You're dead!
Which of us will kill you first? No!
God for ghouls.
think to do to dance with birds!
On a road building, big chain. And I will start to collapse after just 10 hours at her. We've got a killer lurking around. I've had enough of these. I'm not searching anymore.
These Uruk have a twisted concept of justice.
It is not justice. It is the constant weeding out of the weak in favor of the strong.
Agreed. It's always the berserkers who get us. No one looks more worse.
I saw something there!
Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
Eric Angren. The Iron Jaws clamped hard on the people trapped here.
The Dark Lord in all his forms desires sheer domination.
Hey, you! We're tied up here! Please help!
Those prisoners up ahead, they're close to death.
Longer than anyone else here, and I still haven't.
got promoted.
Someone's sneaking about.